All right, so we just finished the roof inside the van. So now the next step, we're gonna take these big sheets of wood and all these pre-cut pieces. We'll take a saw and we'll cut them all out individually, and then the next step will be to start building inside the van.